What's up, guys? How you guys doing, man? How you guys doing, man? This is your boy, Little Pop, with another video, guys. This is your boy, Little Pop, with another video. How y'all doing today, man? Hey, man, guys, listen up to me right now, guys. I mean, all I'm gonna tell you guys, man, like, you know, I mean, if it's your first time on my YouTube channel watching me right now, all I'm gonna tell you guys, man, just go down and subscribe. Go down and subscribe to my YouTube channel, you feel me? Go down and subscribe, share the video, like the video, and go down below and comment, you feel me? I mean, I will go to your YouTube channel and do the same thing, guys. Y'all already know, guys, it's all about me supporting y'all, and y'all come back and supporting me. How y'all doing today, man? Hey, man, y'all already know, man, guys. All I do is talk about it, you feel me? I mean, if it's like, you know, sound crazy in my ear, look crazy in my eyes, y'all already know. I'm gonna talk about it, guys. Anyway, guys, today we gonna talk about, man, what I'm gonna say is, guys, what I'm gonna say right now, guys, I don't understand how the people saying, like, you know, they're looking for Oldman and they say that Oldman already dead, you feel me? I mean, for some of you that watching me right now for the first time, y'all don't really know about Oldman. Oldman is a gang member in Haiti. Y'all already know that. You feel me? I mean, if y'all watching my other video, so y'all kind of like, you know, I kind of understand what I'm saying right now. You feel me? I mean, Oldman is a gang member in Haiti. Like, you know, he has his own crew. You know, he has his own crew. He's the head of the group. You feel me? I mean, he the one that opened, like, you know, I mean, y'all already know about Cash some miles, though, you feel me? I mean, give them guys over there, like, you know, gun, you know, to fight with anybody that come on your way. You feel me? I mean, kidnapping people over there, you know, taking people's stuff, you know. I mean, yo, I mean, they was really doing bad, you feel me? What I say is bad, they feel like nobody couldn't touch them, even not even the government, not even the police. Nobody couldn't touch them, do nothing to them, nada, you feel me? Nothing. Guys, I mean, hey, man, but what I'm gonna say is, guys, you know, I mean, guys, whatever that, you know, whatever that you doing in your life, if it's bad, if it's bad or good, if it's bad, guys, y'all gonna pay for it one day, you know. But if it's good, y'all gonna get the blessing from God, you know. I mean, guys, let me tell you something, like, you can do anything right now, you know. You can move how you want, you feel me? You can move how you want, you can dance, you can you can put a place upside down, you can kill, you can, like, you know, do anything, you know, you gonna pay for it. You know, I feel like the guy, those guys, man, they thought that they was, like, you know, they was on top of the world, man. They was like on top, like, they feel like they was running it. Hey, that's how bad it was. They felt like they was running hate, you know? I remember, on the video that I was watching, Oldman, he was saying it. He was saying he's the one that running Haiti right now. He felt like there was no president in Haiti because they couldn't do nothing to him, you know? I mean, hey, when it's time for you to talk, you gonna talk, trust me. You gonna talk, but when it's over, it's over, you know? I mean, what I'm gonna tell you guys right now, I mean, where those guys right now? Some of them probably here, but some of them already dead. I remember four guys the other day, you know? The people in Haiti take them, like, you know, they cut their neck. What I'm saying is they cut their head off, you feel me? I mean, hey. Now, let me tell you something, guys. Right now, you got the government looking for you, the police looking for you, and then plus the people looking for you. So there's no way you can escape. You feel me? I heard, like, you know, some of them were trying to, like, you know, go to another places. They had to dress like a woman, so nobody can know when like, you know, who they are. They have to put makeup on the face, you know, dress like a human just to escape. You feel me? Guys, when the people on your, like, you know, when the people on your back, the government on your back, the police on your back, there's no way for you. Either you bring yourself in or you kill yourself. That's the way it is, you know. And a person in Haiti, when the people is looking for you, man, you better dig a hole and bury yourself. You feel me? Because when it's time for them, they're going to get you. They're going to get you. I'm telling you, man. Those Haitian people in Haiti, man, they don't have no mercy on nobody. If you know them, if you know you've been doing bad, you know, been doing bad, they're going to get you. With that, like, you know, with that machete, like, they not going to play with you, man. You feel me? But, I mean, guys, I mean, anyway, man, like, you know, I mean, guys, I ain't going to lie to you guys, man. I hope, like, you know, all this thing in Haiti one day, you know, I mean, change, you feel me? But anyway, guys, this is what I was trying to talk to you guys about, man. You feel me? I mean, since I already know y'all waiting for the mixtape, guys, all I'm going to tell you, man, just be patient for the mixtape, right? And for some of you that are watching me right now for the first time, y'all don't really know about the mixtape. All I'm going to tell you guys, man, I do have a mixtape coming out in 2-3 more months, you feel me? But what I'm going to tell you guys right now, man, if y'all want to be the first person listening to this mixtape, all y'all can do is just go down and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Share the video, like the video, and go down below and comment, you feel me? And I will go to your YouTube channel and do the same thing, guys. Y'all already know, guys, it's all about me supporting y'all, and y'all come back and supporting me, all right? But anyway, guys, y'all already know I love y'all, man. All I'm going to tell you guys, man, just be safe, man. Just be safe out here, man, and I'm out here.